I'm breaking down, gonna start from scratch. Shake it off like an etch-a-sketch.
Before X Factor, I didn't really sing in front of people just because I was like trapped in my room. I was like a little hermit crab. I was in my bathroom and I was singing to like the YouTube karaoke's, and whenever my mom opened the door, I would just have a nervous breakdown because I just didn't want anybody to hear me sing. Before X Factor, I was called as an alternate, which meant that I could only audition if miraculously there was, at the end of the audition, like spare time. I was waiting there for 3 days and there was like a 1% chance that you're gonna be able to audition. And I was like, 1%? Yes! If there's a 1% chance, that is more than I ever thought that I would ever have. Well, my mom is from Cuba and my dad is from Mexico. The Latin cultures, they're very, very different. It's cool to have grown up with, you know, my mom that listened to salsa and Celia Cruz, and my dad who listened to like Vicente Fernandez, which is like mariachi and a lot of voice. And it's cool that I get to have both, so. The other day, my mom, she was showing me the iTunes chart for Juntos when Juntos came out, and it was so funny because it was like us and then Alejandro Sanz, which is like one of my mom and I and my dad's, my whole family's like favorite singers, and Marc Anthony was there too, and it was just such a surreal thing. I grew up listening to Celia Cruz and all that Spanish music, so to be a part of it, it's cool to be able to share that. Meeting One Direction, meeting Demi Lovato, seeing Taylor Swift perform at Soundcheck was like, that was like an out-of-world experience for me, just because it was like, I was seeing them on my Tumblr dashboard, and then it was like, oh, hey, a collaboration between us and One Direction, that would be awesome, that would be really fun. I don't know if that could ever happen, but I mean, I never thought we would be opening for Demi Lovato, and that happened, so. Hey, One Direction, hey.